Good morning, friends. My name is Anup Nigam. I'm an international motivational speaker and corporate trainer. As all of you know, that I'm constantly making an effort to make you disease-free. So today, you know, I'll discuss about dengue. Dengue is a very dangerous disease and is spreading very fast. Dengue virus is the most rapidly spreading virus transmitted by mosquitoes and is a major source of illness in the tropics and subtropics, infecting as many as 400 million people annually. How do you know if you are suffering from dengue? Dengue symptoms begin with a sudden onset of high-grade fever, 102 to 105 degrees Fahrenheit, headaches, especially behind the eyes, back pain, muscle and joint pains, and weakness. Rashes can also occur on your body. Cold and cough, vomiting, and diarrhea may accompany other symptoms. How does your doctor identify if you're suffering from dengue? The diagnosis can be done through blood tests like dengue NS1, which comes positive during first 3 days of fever, and dengue IgM, which is detected from fifth to seventh day from onset of fever. In some cases, hospitalization can also be required. Hospitalization is a must in worsened abdominal pain and vomiting. Significant fall in blood pressure, breathlessness, and platelet count going lower than 30,000. So if your platelet count goes lower than 30,000, then platelet transfusions may be needed along with fluid infusion. There are no antiviral medicines yet for dengue. Now, what precautions shall you take? Prevention of mosquito bites is the easiest way of avoiding these diseases. So how can you do that? You can wear full-length shirts and trousers, by applying mosquito repellent and using mosquito nets. Now how can you not allow the mosquito to breed in your house or around your house? The Aedes aegypti mosquito breeds in stagnant fresh water, which is avoidable by disposing used plastic bottles and discarded tires properly. Pooling in plant trays and coolers also needs to be prevented. Also, one should cover water containers that can be mosquito breeding grounds. Well, I hope this information can help you in fighting against dengue. So if you like this video, then please share this video with others also, as they can also get awareness about dengue. So wish you a very healthy life. You can share your comment and can guide me what better I shall do to help you. Thank you very much for listening to me. And by the way, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.